you've done in my life, Lord God. I know that sometimes I seem to stray away, but in the book of Corinthians says, for the word of the cross is foolishness to those who are perishing, but to us who are being saved, it is the power of God. I'll never stray away again, Father God. See, what happens is Satan has blinded us to prevent us from seeing the illuminating light of the gospel of the glory of Christ, who is in the image of God.
Forgive me, Father God, cause daily I've been so honest. Since the day that I was born, the storm has been the hardest. Been trying to cultivate humility, but see no harvest. When I need you most, seems I stray away the farthest. But I refuse to give up and go back to the darkness. What is it that I'm doing's causing me to miss the targets? I'm harmless to the market as a Christian rap artist. Just trying to give the gift that I was given, I ain't heartless. It's been about a year since I was free to slay the fear. No longer need to depend on pills and your beer. Countless nights behind the wheel so faded couldn't steer. And even I'm surprised I'm still alive and still here. Back then the vision was blurry, now my future is clear. It doesn't mean I never heard, last night I dropped a tear. I'm missing my son, wishing my baby boy was here. So Lord, when you call on me, I promise I'll be near. But if you see my progress, see you know it's not a game. It took a little faith and a lot of God's grace. I know eternal life with Him will be a better place. Today no longer feel the shame I had when I came. Not feeling any pain and got a smile on my face. At times the journey can be rough when storms get in the way. But even through the darkest days, please don't lose your faith. You need to trust the Lord, how you think I got this hope? I seen it on my own and now I know I'm not alone. What kind of message are we sending if we're giving up? Who said you couldn't live a spiritual life and live it up? I'll never be perfect, but I do my best to be obedient. I praise you, Father God, cause you've been so good and lenient. When times get rough or storms come, no need to stray away. I'll tell you what you need to do is call on God and pray.